taking a picture of the boat?
Yeah, I know the boys down there. Got a beautiful morning. Got Eric and Justin and Brandon spent the night in a boat. They fished till about 2:30 last night. How are you doing this morning, Brian? How's your mouth?
Fine.
I see those teeth. Here, look this way. Brian, I want to see your mouth. Come here. Stand up. Here it is a day later. How's your mouth feel?
Fine.
See those teeth? They were a little bit black yesterday. You still had blood on them. Hold your head back a little bit and smile. Show your front teeth. Now push your lip up with your fingers. Here.
Hurt.
Yeah. Well, you look a little better today than you did yesterday.
I still got blood right here.
Yeah, you sure do.
Is it crumbs?
No.
Probably crumbs by now.
Well, I hope you get feeling better. I hear the loudspeaker. You sleepy? Right, turn your head a little bit to the side. Let's see how that side view looks this morning. Look over there. Can I look the other way? Yeah.
Ow!
You little monster, you know?
Get that strap on now.
Ready? Okay, we're gonna speed up.
about?
We're going for the second time around.
Start slow, then I'm going to speed up. Let you stand up, Jay, so you can absorb some of the motion with your body. It's not going to work like that. That's why he keeps you.
Thank you.
Okay, excuse me, we're going to change. I don't want you sitting there, son. That made some picture jump around.
Now here, after the engine was not getting it started for fuel, we had to stop and turn on the electric fuel pump. Got that one started. That one's... How are you on it?
If I get fairly straight, I'm going to bump it.
Here you are back, trying to get me boarding again after the engine's shut off.
Okay.
Well, Mike, what seemed to happen? Hey, Mike, what happened?
I fell down.
Duh.
How about one more?
Sure.
One more now.
Everybody gets two tries.
Okay.
Or do you want me to just go ahead and speed up?
Go ahead and speed up. Well, let me get off. Go ahead and speed up.
All right. Mm-hmm. Is that it?